Coach says I'll be ready to start today.
Yeah, as what? Tackling dummy?
Nuts to you both. What you got there?
Well, among other things, it's not exactly a Heisman Trophy, but...
It's your Daisy, oh!
There, that's what I want. I want to see that smile. I had to lug this thing all the way down here just to see you scowl at it. Remember the night you won that?
Yeah, I was out for blood.
I'm sure your old nemesis Spring Sky would agree with that.
Here's to the show, those daytime shows, to each and every one of them that everyone knows. Here's to the dreams, the laughs and the screams, when you find out that everything is not as it seems. Where your sister's your wife, or your brother's your dad, the baby you brought home with someone else is too bad. 5 days a week, you know that that's how it goes, on those fabulous daytime shows. We love it.
Hit it, boys.
Here's to the shows, those daytime shows, where the plot will hardly ever go just how you suppose. She murdered him out the window she shoved, but he came back as a ghost. Thank goodness they're still in love. Look at that set, the best we could get. We shot it in New York, but made it look like Tibet. The wind machine's fixed, so the hurricane blows on those fabulous daytime shows. All of America, put on your TV. There isn't anything we wouldn't do to please. While you eat lunch or while cleaning your house, just turn us on and see somebody cheat on their spouse. Here's to the show, so daytime.
You were great. I was one proud producer that night, I'll tell you. Yeah. Although I was afraid my two leading ladies might kill one another.
Yes, you see, it paid off. You going after your career.
Yeah, sure.
Sure, I mean, look how far you've come. And you're just starting. Soon you're going to be an even bigger star.
Contender.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Megan's a little worse.
Yeah, well, how little?
She's got an infection. And they're giving her antibiotics, and I'm sure she's going to be just fine.
Well, did they say anything else?
Can I stay up with you guys a little longer?
Sure, sweetheart, sure. Gosh, you know what? Would you like to stay with me tonight? Good, let's do that then. I could sure use some company.
the daisy to make you cry. Come on. Just to cheer you up. Can't you get anything right here?
To play all those great stage roles. I was ambitious. I wanted to be a great actress. I wanted to play Nora in The Doll's House and Blanche in Streetcar. And then I was gonna have a great film career. And Meryl Streep and Jessica Lange, they'd get the parts that I turned down. I was going to be right up there with Katharine Hepburn.
You will. You've only just begun to fight. Megan, you're going to introduce Oscar to this Daisy. You know, that night, the Daisy Awards, it was all just a start. That night, you just looked so... Nobody could take their eyes off you. And when they announced that you were the winner...
The look on your face...
people to thank, I don't know where to start. I'd like to thank my mother, Victoria Buchanan, and my father, Roger Gordon, and most of all, I'd really like to thank Bo and all of Fraternity Row, and a special thanks to Max Holden. Thank you.
You're a born winner. Can I get you anything? Do you need something? Megan, come on. Can we get you something?